NWA European Champion!
And all the girls say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
You know it's kinda hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he fakes it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have a style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So don't get ready,
and promote my match right now, but it looks like my tag team partner Sick Vic isn't even here.
Thank God.
Piece of crap. He left me right here. He's a so-called hardcore wrestler. Well, you know exactly what I think about hardcore. It sucks. And anyone who does hardcore sucks too.
Oh yeah, well you suck.
Yeah.
You suck. We love you. So if anybody back there wants to tag team with me, come on down and do it. But first, yeah, more on that hardcore. I hate it.
Yeah.
I hate it.
Inspiration.
And it sucks.
Woo! Yeah, we don't know
anything
about hardcore.
And sooner or later, technicians, let me tell you something about
it. You suck!
Let me tell you something about it. You don't need to swing a chair.
Yes.
Or hit a fluorescent light bulb to get respect around here. You don't have to do it.
And
I'm
you don't?
Gonna prove it. I'm gonna prove it. And all you, shut up!
Okay, I see we have all American face over here.
Boo!
Boo!
I have nothing more to say to any of
you. Punk sucks!
You suck. I don't have nothing more to say.
Punk is tight.
Punk!
Going on with the real European.
And his first opponent! Representing the AAA, Punkin' of Authority! And Michael Malice's tag team partner, representing the Eagles Nest,
the king of Boston Salad,
from Venice Beach, California.
I want you to make some clues. If he makes some clues, he's dead.
Ding, 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 ding.
I'm cool. I'm a cool cat.
Start off.
Yeah, get your punk ass in the ring and fight.
One. Two. Three.
He can't help that easily.
The worst referee.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Two out of 40.
Come on, take it in the ring.
You got
get in the ring.
Up.
Yeah, Nick.
Get him in the ring.
That's right. Nick is forcing
guys
him.
Guys come on, Nick.
Yeah.
We hey. Love that run.
You're supposed to yeah. beat this.
Hey, I tell you again.
Oh, that was a jobber move.
Shut the hell up.
Jobber.
You guys shut the hell up.
Yeah,
you shut the hell up.
He's not a jobber, he's just insane. Yeah, he's trying to sell it. Hey, get back there and get a choke slam.
That's how you do it.
Come on, Zane.
Toss his salad.
One.
You can't seem to count the three, can you?
What's two?
Whatever. Oh, we love that rep.
Yeah, man.
You fucked up.
Salad tosser pin, baby.
Two.
Salad tosser.
What the heck?
You're lucky. I think just found a new sex partner. You okay?
You're lucky you didn't get pinned there, buddy.
Woo! That's how you do it.
That's how you do it.
I'm gonna be the next king of the ring.
Oh, that was it.
Hey,
you better know.
You can't count me out.
Oh, well, we can both be king.
Yeah.
Be co-king.
Yeah. I'll be king and you can be prince.
Yeah. Or the other way around.
Yeah.
Or you can be king and he can be queen.
I don't do that.
Your mom.
One.
Oh.
Two.
Oh, you yeah, suck. Man.
We love that
rest. Really suck.
Nick.
Hey, don't
stun on me, too.
Nick.
Zebra. Zebra.
One, two,
Yeah!
Don't stutter after two. Count to three.
One, two, three. He's giving up
now. Do you give up? Do you give up?
That's right.
Do you give up?
Tell him.
Do you give up? Do you give up?
He's tapping, Nick. He's tapping.
Do you give up?
Hey, watch the low blow. Keep doing that.
Figure four, baby. This guy's history. As always.
Do you give up? Do you give up? Do you give up?
Do you give up?
Kane.
Get back
you give.
Our next day.
Do you give?
No.
Do you give up? Do you give up?
Get out of the ring!
What?
Get out of the ring!
Touch me!
I'm sorry.
Hey, don't be a bitch, rap.
Oh, he just tossed your salad.
One, two,
come on.
What?
He tricked. I saw that.
Sorry, I tried to cross the match. The fetal position is a very good position.
Fuck me, they both ass.
Stick a fork in if he's done. Yes.
Oh, no. Salazar, you just Justin Say 360 one, says he just got two. Your salad tossed.
What? Hey, what's Kid Cat doing in there?
What are you doing?
Yeah. Stay in the corner.
That should have been it, buddy.
Well, two,
that was the salad toss.
That was that guy right there.
What the hell is he doing here?
He's joking.
Justin.
Beat him up.
Beat him down.
That was beautiful, Justin. That was beautiful.
Get out from one.
Two.
Damn.
Two.
You hit the mat three times, though.
Wrestling punk doesn't like the taste of that.
But you do, huh? Get out of here. Get on. Uh-oh. Stop the match. Get on. Count the one, the two, and the three.
Two.
What? Oh.
Two.
One more time. Count them out. Get out of here. One, two, three. It's three.
Let's get out of here.
I'm
going to
win.
Justin Sage and Michael Malice!
You win. Only a dream.
I'm gonna win.
Really sick, buddy. Whatever. I'm winning.
Ladies and gentlemen, hardcore against technical. Look at this. Kid K must not have liked what Wrestling Punk had to say about hardcore. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not the end of hardcore and technical. And the Wrestling Punk is still the European champion, but he doesn't advance here at the King of the Ring.